I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. My pastor used to say that all the time when I was a teenager, and I thought, oh my, I can't imagine being glad you had to go to church. But every Sunday morning, Dr. Atwater would say, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. And now I understand what he was talking about. Because sometimes I just need to be in the house of the Lord with you. And I read the neatest definition of worship last night. It said, worship is loving the Lord in each other's presence. I mean, I love the Lord by myself all the time, but there's just something about corporate worship that is not like any other thing. So, Jeremiah, I have a shofar. Call this meeting. He's already here. He's been running around all morning, the Lord. But I just want to invite his Holy Spirit to just have his way. Amen. How many of you ever been in a place where you did not know what to do? And you did not know what to say? And you couldn't even pray? Have you ever been to a place where you couldn't even pray? And sometimes all you need to do is say his name out loud. And sometimes that's all you can get out. And you know, sometimes you can't even get that out. But the Bible says the Holy Spirit will translate even our groanings, even like a mama cat hears that little kitten way far away. She's like, that's how he does. He leans his ear down to us. And sometimes things get between us and him, and he can't hear as clear, but he still hears. So sometimes all we need to do is say his name out loud. All I need to do is worship. All I need to do is say his name out loud. All I need to do is lift my hands, surrender, and bow. Do is find him. All I need to do is let his presence fall. All I need to do is worship the Lord. Oh yeah, let's sing that again. All I need to do is worship. All I need to do is say his name out loud. All I need to do is just lift my hand, surrender, and bow down. Bow down. All I need to do is find him. All I need to do is just let his presence fall. All I need to do is just worship the Lord. Play that through while we worship. Lift your heart to him this morning and tell him those things that you just could not deal with this week. I've had them. I know you have. Because none of us are perfect and none of us are free of problems. But our God is bigger than anything that is holding us down. Can't preach much without crying because I love him so much. There's no God like our God. And he's not intimidated by any problem that we throw at him. He's a good God, and he loves us so much. Amen. Let's sing that again.
Oh, yes, all I need to do.
into his worship. All I need to do is just say his name out loud. All I need to do, lift my hand, surrender and bow down. Bow at your feet. All I need to do is find him. All I need to do is let his presence fall. All I need to do is just worship. Worship the Lord. To do is worship, just worship the Lord. I will come and bow down at your feet, Lord Jesus, in your presence is fullness of joy. I will come and bow down at your feet, Lord Jesus. In your presence is fullness of joy. There is nothing. Take pleasure in worshiping you, my hands to I lift up my hands to the Lord, singing, I love you, Lord. Singing, I love you, Lord. Singing, I love you, Lord.
I
love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship you, oh my soul. Rejoice, take joy, my King, in what you hear. May it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. I love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship you, oh my soul, rejoice. Take joy, my King, in what you hear. May it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. Oh, may it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. We love you, our Father. What a good, good Father you are. Blessed be the name of the Lord, our God, our rock, our strong tower. Just not be afraid to spend a moment in His presence. He's not on a schedule. Amen. And for His children to gather around His feet and love on Him, He never gets tired of that. The name of Jesus is a powerful name and a beautiful name and a wonderful name, and there's no other name that causes things to happen like the name of Jesus. You either love it or you want to run away when you hear it. But it's precious to me.
Amen. You were the Word at the beginning, one with God the Lord Most High, hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you, are Christ. What a beautiful name it is, what a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus. Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus. You didn't want heaven without us. So Jesus, you sin was great, your love was greater. What could separate us now? What a wonderful name it is. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a wonderful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus. Hold you, they are torn before you. Silence the boast of sin and grave. The heavens are roaring, praise of your glory. For you are raised to life again. You have no rival, you have no equal. Powerful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a powerful name it is, and nothing can stand against. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus. Death could not hold you, they'll torment before you. You silence the boast. The sin and grave. The heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory. For you are raised to life again. You have no rival, you have no equal. Now and forever, God, you reign. Yours is the kingdom. Yours is the glory, yours is the name above all names. What a powerful name it is, what a powerful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a powerful name it is, nothing can stand against. What a powerful name it is. Jesus. Death could not hold you, the veil tore before you. Silence the boast of sin and grave. The heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory. For you were raised to life again. We have no rival, you have no equal. You reign. Yours is the
powerful name it is. Nothing can stand against. What a powerful name it is. The name of Jesus.
What a powerful name it is.
The name of Jesus.
What a powerful name it is.
The name of Jesus.
Have no rival. You have no equal. Nothing compares to you, Lord. And it also, the Bible says, if He is for us, who can stand against us?
Amen.
What do we have to fear? Should we fear government? No. Should we fear death even?
No.
It says, you have victory over the grave. Lord, we praise you that you have given us the authority to use that name above all names. Lord, you have told us we are heirs of God and that what we ask in the name of Jesus will be. Lord, we pray that it will be here on earth as you would have it in heaven. And Lord, again, we thank you for who you are, Lord, and just that name that we can call upon. That name. Jesus. Woo. Nothing compares. Lord, we love you. We surrender all to you. Lord, have your way. Lord, move. Speak to us. Lord, let us be obedient. In that all-powerful name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen.